Faithfuls in large numbers today thronged the church for the Easter Sunday prayers. At All Saints Cathedral in Nakasero, the Easter Sunday service was led by the Archbishop of Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu.
For Christians, we worship on Sunday because this is the day when he rose from the dead and totally conquered.
Kazimba told the gathering that residents of Chibirizi Zone in Tenjeru Municipality, Jinja District, are facing a serious land challenge. He explained that unfortunately, it's Tenjeru Municipality illegally taking over their land minus compensation, something he deemed unfair.
I was sent to Chibirizi in near Jinja. That was my first parish. And I didn't find a piece of land, and I spent almost 3 years paying it. And that I left that piece of land there. But recently, because of other developments, I sold it. And now, this man whom I sold it to came to me and said, the municipality of Ujeru is a top government municipality. They are taking all that piece of land, they are pouring their cassassin cartridges. And I said, have they paid you? No, they are just taking it. And I said, when did they? Government organism decided to take people's land and they have compensated us.
He further condemned acts of domestic violence in the homes, advising women to always give a hand to their spouses whenever a need arises.
You have men who are beating their wives. But not just that. There are some women also are beating their husbands. But women, when they beat their husbands, the men are crying what I pray in their houses. Because they tell us, especially where I come from Chapu, our Sajjad Bakara. And there are some names given to children, Musajjad Bakara, which means a man doesn't cry.
He challenged the faithful to always be appreciative to God and to put their lives to good use so that when they die, they will forever be remembered for their good deeds. Kazimba commended all those who have contributed to clearing the church house debt, giving an update that the debt is now down to 16 billion shillings only.
For now, 16 billion. And you here, you have contributed, you have met your target of 300 million. Thank you very, very much, our brother and sister here. I want to publish the media.
The State Minister for Trade, David Bahati, and some women activists, Miriam Matembe, urged Ugandans to use this Easter season to renew their faith.
And the resurrection of Jesus Christ, we remember that he died for us so that we can get eternal life. And we want to use this opportunity to renew our hope in Jesus and also pray that he gives us strength to work hard for the prosperity of our families and our
children. For hope. And it came in the midst of a situation where actually many Ugandans are hopeless because, first of all, of the situation of COVID and devastating effects it made on the people. Like for instance, me when I was praying, I even cried. I was crying for hope for those 14,000 girls, teenagers, juveniles who were
This Easter Sunday has been celebrated under the theme Hope Beyond Affliction from Lamentations chapter 3 verse 21 to 25.